I gotta do it again.
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Alright, let's do it. Cross the bridge. This time we won't waste any time with the assholes on the roof. That sucked up a good 20 seconds of time. Fucking shitheads. Go! You fuckface. Could have made it. Your grapple points are bullshit. We're going. Something in the shadows. Yous watch out for us. My cape is all torn up. How can you fly with a torn up cape? Shithead snipers. Not on the roof. Thank you. Get him. Hey, I countered, shithead. Let's knock out some bitches. Apparently that's not gonna be the way we're doing it here. Much better. Got a minute to spare. Destroy! Okay, that sucked.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow...
Unlike those I've thought to overthrow... Let's go here. We'll go to this drop point. Bro. Go, Batwing, go! I really wish you could use the fast travel points during those timed things. It would be so much easier. Of course. Alright, walk off the edge, that's okay.
Can you imagine? Sorry, officer, we didn't steal nothing, except for some food. Yeah, you're on your own with that. I'm not getting arrested over a sandwich.
Ray! Where the hell?
No, fucking get this guy.
Look out!
There, knocked him out. You can't pick up the gun. I'm not allowing you to do so. Where's my anarchy guy? He's down here. Hello. How are you?
Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without them. You already knew that, didn't you?
Now, what are you doing? Get off the pipe, fuckhead. Crap. I'm gonna have to probably face some snipers, I bet. Oh, come on, what are you doing? You're going the wrong way! Oh, fuck. This is really irritating. Oh, come on, go, go, go! We have so far to go. Oh my god. Hit the fucking grapple, asshole. Fucking Batman. Oh crap, there's snipers. God damn it. Get your ass down there. About this one. Come on, hit that. There you go. There we go. Who's still up? Nobody? There we go.
About the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Confront anarchy at the courthouse. That sounds like it's gonna suck.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in...
Alright, now where do we have to go now? I have an upgrade. Can shield counter these bastards now. That's nice. I like that. Right. Map, map, map. All the way up there. Very close to this drop point, though. Makes me glad I got it. Go, go, go. I have not done this part of the game yet, so this will be new. Hopefully it's not hard. Here's where we go. Hello. Come here, you. You're not gonna save your buddy this time, fool. Boom. Open the door. Go inside. Oh man. Holy shit. There's a lot of guys in here. Clap, clap, clap.
I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. You don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? Suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
You're either with us or against us.
Whoa, 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 none of that cheap shot. I knock you out.
Not quite.
Oh, what the? Two of them! Aha! What are you throwing grenades at me for?
I'm gonna pawn that.
No, you're not. Oh shit.
What are you trying to achieve here?
I asked for you to shut up. Anarchy, you bastard.
You're just a kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing!
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak! And so are you.
I'm not weak.
The police are on their way.
Sweet.
You ever wonder how things got to be so bad here?
I have unlocked a Wayne tech upgrade. Yeah. This is an abandoned courthouse, isn't it? It's cold outside. Alright. Now, Should we go to the morgue and do that? Probably. We're gonna have to do that to take care of some snipers along the way. That's gonna suck. Do we have to go through the sewers this time? I don't remember if that's the case or not. I don't remember. Oh shit. You better get up there. I don't want that guy seeing me. Fuck. You're gonna have to get up there, fool. Get up there before that other guy sees you. The rest of those bastards. The other one's not over there. Well, that's good. Where's the rest of you guys? Just you, man. It's just you. Oh no. These other guys over there can see me too. I can't believe that guy up on the, like, stairs over there didn't see me doing this. Don't turn around! In the back. Excellent. Totally not a low threat. Meh. They had guns. It was not a low threat. But I have lots of powers now, so I guess that's probably,
I should enter the sewers from where I came out last time I was in the GCPD.
Yeah. I knew you'd have to go in the sewers. I forgot.
Perfect.
Oh, hello. Whoa, none of that now. Hey, stop that. Whoa. Not nice. Knock y'all out. And you too. Hey. I am something special. At least that's what my ma tells me. This is a very well-protected sewer thing. I win.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes.
All right, so now... I should be able to get some of these things that I couldn't once get. Aha, there it is. Subsystem that I can now charge. We couldn't do this earlier. Ding. Winner, winner. I'll take that. Profit leering. All right. Boom. Boom. Blocked. All right. Where you at, guys? Where you at? Okay, let's dive down. We're gonna do what we do. Security in this place is crazy. Crazy terrible, that's for sure. Walk, walk, walk. Steam. Stop. Aw. Derelict elevator shaft. We were here earlier. Morgue. Morgue. Climb. Hack. Mortility. Oh, come on. Dead house. Mortality would have been a good one. Where you at? Hello.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse.
Scan into evidence.
The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for.
Computer, tell me what I need to know. It looks like it's breaking.
Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Good times, bro. There's a hole in the ground there. Should we, you know, blow it up? Boom! No, no, no. Get down. Aha! There it is. Yoink. Climb. Anything else in here? Probably not. Looks like we're gonna be leaving the way we came in. See ya.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
Investigate the gang fight. This is the one that after you finish the three parts, I think. It glitched out on my first game, so I had to like go back and redo it. And I never did. I got to the last gang fight and then killed the dude, or got to the point where I could interrogate him, and then it wouldn't let me interrogate him. It was kind of lame. I guess this'll do. Even really need that thing, did I? Steam, stop! Alright, let's get out of here. I don't like this place no mo. Hope the cops aren't back. That would suck.
I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Yeah. Except, you can take all the time you need. So, we're gonna do just that when we come back. We'll probably investigate the gang fight at the bird symbol. Maybe do the Dixon Dock shooting, and then go track down Bane. So I want to get some of the side stuff out of the way so you guys have a chance to see it. Chances are, if I end up finishing the game, I won't come back and finish it. So I kind of wanted to just do it sooner rather than later. I'm sure you understand. So, once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Later.